Please the line. You're almost ready. And on a run off the goal for the Dashmesh Start Play Division 2, losing about 3 lengths at the start was Black Wiz. Getting into the early stride, one up in front is Lucky Isabella, the leader, by about a length and 3/4 in front of Goldmo in second. Emilio's in the close haunches, right behind there is Harmonia. Black Wiz starting about 3 deep off the fence, the one ahead is Secret Superstar Habanero. Capstone making headway in between runners, then comes Erika Angel, a starry grad stars in his eyes, and running last of the stage is Tanura. They're heading towards the 600 meter marker. Lucky Isabella almost 2 1/4 to 3 in front as they fire take the turn and straighten up for the final run from Boldmoor in second. Then comes another length and a half behind as Emilio being joined on the outside by Secret Superstar has already been niggled at the stage. Habanero driving out wide. Capstone comes in next as they enter the final 300 meters. Then comes Harmonia as the one ahead. And then comes Erika Angel. But inside the final 300 meters and it's still there in front as Lucky Isabella has a lead about 3 1/2, 4 in front. In second is Boldmo. Harmonia taking the shortest way through. Secret Superstar Emilio. They have been followed by Erika Angel and Capstone on the outside. But Lucky Isabella is not going to be caught. The winner of the Dashmesh Start played from Harmonia. Emilio. Then comes Secret Superstar Boldmo. They have been followed by Erika Angel. Capstone. Stars in his eyes. Habanero. They have been followed by Black Wiz Starigrad. Ending up last distance behind is Tanura.